probably shouldn't think of this as like a win-lose binary outcome.
Yeah, that's a good way to think of it. You know, the win-lose binary outcome would be they win the case and they get a ruling that what Google did was illegal. But we as consumers might not win if they don't do a good job of remedying the harm.